guys, welcome back to the channel. Wubs on the Web here. I'm Wub number two. Today we are gonna be making a homemade squishy. So all you need is this beautiful big old neck pillow. You gotta get it out of this little thing. It was black for mine. So. What will you need for this is, well, you can use markers to mark it. Make sure you know what you want, but you need scissors too. So, I'm gonna go get the marker, and it's gonna be yellow, so, and it's not gonna show up that much. Well, this is dirty. We did have it for a little while. Things. So what I'm going to make is it doesn't show up that much. Is I could do a heart. Did not line up at all. So this is my first time making a squishy. So I don't know how it's gonna go. I guess I'm gonna have to go little by little. So. So this is how deep I went. So far. I don't know if I'm gonna cut all around the heart, or I'm just gonna like keep on cutting through until I get to the end. Cause This is very hard, guys. Supervision. Sharp. Adult supervision. And I'm a child. 10 years old. Doing this. Not safe. I actually do think I'm gonna get this done. Oh yeah, by the way, whoever saw my very first video, which is my first video, which is what it's called, please go check that out. Give that a thumbs up or a thumbs down, because I need to know for both of these, okay? For all my videos. And how I said I didn't like Jake Paul at first, or Logan Paul, I don't want to hate on them. They're YouTubers too, and they are very lucky to have so much people loving them and stuff, and I don't have any views yet. And I would like people to subscribe if they like squishies, because today I just fell in love with them, and I don't know why. As soon as I get this bad boy out, look how much I have so far. So, as soon as I get this bad boy out, I'm gonna fix up the edges, cause see how I did all this. Okay, well, let's go ahead and go over here and do this. I'm almost done with this side. I feel like it's just satisfying doing this, you know? I am a new YouTuber to YouTube, and I always wanted to be a YouTuber. And I thought, hey, people like squishies. So why not do a squishy video? Missing. I'm almost done, guys. I'm not gonna rip it, cause you know what I mean. I'll probably make it not as good. If you guys do see this video, go ahead and comment down below if you guys want to see me playing video games on a gaming computer, because I can get Sims, Minecraft, whatever you guys want me to do. A whole bunch of fun games. I would like that. I guess I just have to cut this part off, that's all. Right? Whoops. Well, I'll leave that down right there. So, I've seen some videos where they cut this up, make it smooth up, so I feel like I'm gonna do this at the end, really. I want to be like in so far into YouTube where I get a sponsor. That's all. I don't care if it's paid or not. As long as it's a sponsor. Sorry, guys. But whoever watches this, or whoever clicked on this and still hates me, I love you guys. Because you clicked on the video. If you guys love squishies, hit that like button. Or if you guys are just like browsing the web like I do and end up looking at weird stuff, tell me that too. And I can reply to you guys. So that would be fun. That's hard. My hand hurts. Oh, guys, look at that. That's red. I don't have good lighting because this is my room. Now, my very first video was in Kentucky. So, now I'm at my home. And I live in Ohio. So, how do I do this? Because I want a big squishy. I don't know if this is going to work. But it better. I'll start from here. I may also be making slime sometimes or like testing stuff out. And once I get like a good enough collection of squishies, I'll even show them to you guys. And don't worry, guys, I'm gonna search into how I can do a whole bunch of stuff on YouTube because I don't know that stuff yet. Okay, that's what I have so far. Okay, I actually feel like I have to fix this up, so I'm just gonna... And, once I get a big enough collection, I'm gonna do squishy dares. And you guys are going to tell me what the dares are. But I'm not doing that in this video. Because I don't have any squishies. And I would like if you guys give me some pointers out what you guys like in videos. And maybe I can do that for videos. So, let me just go ahead. I don't have good quality in my videos because I'm a noob to YouTube. Making YouTube's video. YouTube videos, sorry. Today, I could not speak at all, seriously. And if you guys ask questions, I'm going to answer them. Because I know there's some people out of the world. I know there's some people in this entire universe who's going to watch my videos. Oh, it's right there. Jeez. Okay, sorry guys, I'm acting weird. Alright, so. I'm terrible at this. So this is what I have. I'm gonna cut and make this look. And make this look good. So, I'm gonna go ahead and start. Well, no. Okay. Sorry for the quietness. I'm gonna chop this down and I'm gonna make the top shorter. And then I'm gonna make a heart somehow. If you guys hear background music, that's my brother. Web number one. He's the oldest, so. Sorry that I made that face, guys. So this is what I have. I'm gonna fix them, huh? Okay, well, first let me I don't know how I'm gonna color this. I may just have to make a part two until I get like the correct equipment. Sorry for the quietness. I'm not used to making videos this long. I don't know how to make it better, guys. So, I kind of worked on this, the back, which I love so far, guys. I love it. So, I'm gonna, like... Because I heard that we need like fabric paint or even chalk that you can do. And I heard that if you take the chalk, like plate chalk, and if you do hate comments. I don't care. Okay? Just saying. Because, like, I want them. I want any type of comments. I mean, at least it's comments that I can reply to. Make mean comments that I at least can, reply to. Any type of comment. I'm okay. And I'll answer them, hopefully. And maybe you guys can check it. I do have regular paint, but I don't know if it's really gonna work for a squishy. I think I'm gonna take nail polish remover. Do this, and hopefully it will work. Oh my goodness, guys. Look at the mess. It's messy. Just gonna whack that in. So, this is like gonna be so, this is the end of the video. And, thanks for watching. How to make a squishy, out of a neck pillow. So, bye, subscribe, leave a like. If you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs down if you don't like the video. And let's try to get to one like, please. Cause I really want at least a like, a dislike. I don't care. Please. Bye.